You ever wondered why Minecraft trees sometimes spawn like this? Well, if you click F3 plus G, you can see that the tree is at the edge of a chunk border. When rendering your Minecraft world and you're far away enough from the tree, it'll render only the leaves, and the game will notice that there is no wood attached to the leaves, so it'll decay.